This is how to get your game from looking like this to looking like this in Call of Duty Warzone on console. All you have to do is set your colorblind type to Tritanopia and your colorblind target to both.